Hi, my name is Faith, and I'm here to show you the new Ergo Baby Embrace Carrier in the baby facing out position. This position is best for babies who have strong head and neck control, so around 5 or 6 months. The first thing you're going to do is take the carrier upside down so that the waistband is on top and the Ergo Baby logo is facing your body. You're going to secure the waistband high and tight, making sure that you put the buckle through the safety elastic, clipping it in, and pulling the webbing nice and tight. You'll see that the baby carrier is now in the baby facing out position, and now you're ready for baby. This is Rocco. With one hand on baby at all times, you're going to pull the panel up between baby's legs, making sure the top of the panel comes up just under baby's chin. You can move baby's bum up higher on the panel to make sure that the panel can come up higher. You're going to secure the straps. You're going to take it across your shoulder, pull down across your body. Make sure you give yourself enough slack to clip it in and pull the webbing tight. You're going to do the exact same thing on the opposite side. Clip baby in and pull the slack. Once your straps are secure, don't worry if it's not completely perfect right away. You're gonna make adjustments to make the best fit for baby. So the first thing that you're gonna do to make sure that baby's hips are supported in an in position is stick your hands in the carrier up under baby's bum. It helps if you lean back a little bit sometimes, and you're gonna rotate baby's hips forward. Then you're gonna pull all of the slack out of your shoulder straps. You can take one hand, pulling up, pulling down on the opposite side, and tightening the webbing on. You're gonna do that on both sides. The next thing you wanna do is make sure that baby is nice and centered, and then you're gonna take your hands, slip them into the carrier, and start to push the material forward to create a more narrow and comfortable seat for baby. So in the baby facing outward position, you don't wanna spread the straps across your shoulder. You can just leave them as they are for the best fit for you and for baby.